Hi, I'm Al Morris, project manager at 29 Studios in Glasgow, one of the most vibrant cities in the world. 17 years ago, I was diagnosed with a genetic form of epilepsy, but it has never stopped me from doing what I love.
Epilepsy can be one of these conditions, can be really embarrassing for a lot of people. So just getting the right answers at the right time can really help them. Also, when you've got epilepsy, you always need somebody to look after you or somebody that can just be there for you to give you the information. Epilepsy Scotland are excellent at being able to give you people to talk to. The hashtag Seizure Hour event was a real pinnacle of the 29 Studios calendar. This involved the entire team. On Thursday night, we had a truly worldwide interactive event. We call this hashtag Seizure Hour. During this event, we had members of the public that came along to 29 Studios, as well as an esteemed panel where we discussed the matters that really affect people with epilepsy. We had a Q&A in front of a Twitter board where people all around the world using the hashtag Seizure Hour could comment and ask questions to that panel. Also on the build up to Seizure Hour, I know that the charity got a lot of people discussing it, a lot of people contacting them trying to find out what it was all about. I think approximately we had a reach of about 160,000 people worldwide. That's absolutely unbelievable. And for a local charity like Epilepsy Scotland, that's just absolutely amazing. I myself was on the panel, which gave me the opportunity to discuss about my experience with epilepsy. But we really involved the entire team. We had people who were monitoring Twitter, we had somebody filming on Periscope, we had somebody who was doing all the backstage stuff, and we also had people going about making sure everybody at the event were happy, they were enjoying the evening. An event at 29 Studios is an event you do not want to miss. If you don't talk about it, how's anybody meant to come up with a cure?